Needless to say, I went back there to meet him, mostly to see if he'd show. And there he was, out in the cold, with his jacket pulled tight. He took me to dinner and kissed me goodnight. The next week we went to this terrible play, and the week after that drank hot chocolate all day. And suddenly 8 or 9 months had flown by when he said, "Hey, what you doing the rest of your life?
Jason.